And Lubbock police need your help finding this robbery suspect in the picture on your screen. Officers say he walked into a business at 34th and I-27 on Thursday, March 30th, around 9 o'clock that morning. They think he's in his 20s, around 6 feet tall and 160 to 180 pounds. He was last seen wearing a baseball cap, a white shirt, black hoodie, and red pants. If you know who he is, call 806-775-2432.